Dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, ministers, this year the Robotic Global Forum takes place online, which testifies that the project continues at high speed even during the pandemic, and there are good news to share. Robotic project will be a strong instrument in overcoming the economic downslide after the pandemic. Thanks to ongoing EU financing, the project has an immense potential of boosting economic activity, from generating new workplaces to the supply of construction materials, railway components and cabling. This will, of course, have a positive effect on the GDP of Baltic countries. Noteworthy, Rail Baltica is creating financial reflows to other EU member states via signed contracts with international companies, providing design, build and expert services, which is a proof that Rail Baltica is not just benefiting the territories where the infrastructure is being built. If we look at the share of international companies in concluding contracts so far, 76% of the Rail Baltica contracts value have been awarded to companies from countries outside the Baltic states. For example, France, Germany, Italy, Finland, Belgium, Austria, Slovakia, UK, Spain and Denmark. As far as Latvia is concerned, design works are ongoing for the whole railway line in Latvia. It is planned to complete the design phase in Latvia by the end of 2022, and construction works will start by the end of this year. Tender for procurement of construction of Rail Baltica station in Riga Airport was launched in November 2019, and we plan to sign the construction contract by the end of this year. Riga's central node and related infrastructure design and build contract has been signed already in May 2019, and we are step by step moving forward to considerable changes of the Riga central station due to the integration of Rail Baltica into existing Riga city infrastructure. The Rail Baltica project continues thanks to dedicated work of all three Baltic countries, including ministerial cooperation, to deliver the joint project governance model. Thank you for the opportunity to take part in this important event, and I wish you all good health.